Hello student, welcome to my study official YouTube channel. In this video we are going to see about the HPCL question objection details. You need to apply the question objection details before the 24th of August, because today is 23 and you have left with the 1 day. So you need to log in on your credential with the official sites where you get the marks and score of all those things. So once you log in that, you need to select the two options. The one is the question paper, other is the objection form. First question paper, you mark that the question which you might be thinking that the answer is wrong or there is some minor correction is there, like that. So just mark the question ID and then again go back and come here for objection form, click over there. And once you click, you need to select the details what you need to select the question. Once you select, after that you need to come the interface. What was the date, what was received, and select the question ID. After that, you need to select. After selection of question ID, you need to give the nature of objection. Like there is a multiple select question, there is some question mistakes, like question printing mistake, there are something like there is a none of the option or matching is like that. All these they have mentioned over there. You need to valid reason for that. And if you have any remarks or all those things, you need to enter in a remark row. After that, upload the supporting document. Like upload, after that you need to click on a submit. Once you submit, and you need to wait for the further clarification. Once the question is right, then definitely the question for that shift has been allotted marks to all the students. If the question is wrong, then nothing to lose that, because it's applicable to whole shift, whoever is applicable in particular shift. But remember that after these process, normalization is also play a major role. So in this way the final marks is distributed. So thanks for watching. If you have any question, do comment below, and if like our videos, then do subscribe our channel and share with your friend. Thanks again.